Tracy, today the Cleveland Clinic began doing its own coronavirus testing with results available in about 8 hours. The clinic says right now it has the capacity to test about 500 samples per day, and that's expected to double by next week.
We didn't invent a new test. We're using an assay developed by the CDC, but we brought it online locally so that we could serve our patients faster. And we will be working around the clock until further notice, testing 24 hours a day, 7 days a week here.
Meanwhile, University Hospitals expects to begin testing at its facilities by early next week. The Cleveland Clinic saying the on-site testing should cut wait time from several days when sending samples to a lab. That's been the case for tests so far, with fewer than 100 people tested statewide, including about three dozen between UH and the clinic. Only patients with symptoms, such as dry cough and fever, are being tested for coronavirus. Clinic patients are being screened, questioned, and first given flu tests. The Cleveland Clinic says it is not charging copays for the tests, and it's not charging those who don't have insurance. We have learned plans are underway to begin drive-through testing in the next couple of days. Now, the clinic says it is well-stocked with supplies for now. System-wide, it has 550 mechanical ventilators and the capacity for up to 3,200 hospital beds.
This is really new territory for all of us, and we don't know exactly what's going to happen. We hope that we're intervening early enough in this epidemic that we can squelch it and not need as many tests and supplies and so forth. But the reality is we don't know.
We should be reassured that local hospitals, local laboratories like ours are increasing the capacity to provide testing that will provide more testing. But there is a risk of shortages of other components of the things that we need to make our test, or we need to collect samples from patients. That is a global risk regardless of what type of test you're having.
Other changes announced today at the clinic: all people entering hospital facilities will be screened and possibly referred for evaluation. The Cleveland Clinic also limiting the number of visitors per patient to 2 per day. Thank